Yo, I had to reinvent. I put the V in vent. I put the heat in vents. Man, I've been competing since. I look beyond what people saying and I see intent. Then I just sit back and decipher what they really meant. Cherish these nights. Cherish these people. Life is a movie, but there'll never be a sequel. And I'm good with that. As long as I'm peaceful. As long as 7 years from now I'm taking my daughter to preschool. Cherish these days. Man, do they go quick. Just yesterday, I swear it was 06. 10 years ago, that's when you proposed. I look down. Yes, I suppose. I feel 1 minute, yeah, we got it, then it's gone. While we keep waiting for a moment to live for. So can't nobody ever tell me that I'm wrong. Cause I'ma ride out with you still, the night is young. And we keep going, we go, we go, we go. We wake back up and do it all again. And we know, said fuck the world, we ride until the end. When all is said and done, look what we've become. I just want you to know that I did it for you. I lost my little cousin to a senseless act of violence. His sister said he wanted to stay with me, but I didn't invite him. Why didn't he ask? Or am I just bugging? Cause since I got fame, they don't act the same, even though they know that I love them. Family ties, broken before me. Niggas trying to kill him, he ain't even call me. And that's a reflection of me, yes I get it, I get it, it was all me. I'll pop a pill and remember the look in his eyes the last day he saw me. I feel 1 minute, yeah, we got it, then it's gone. While we keep waiting for a moment to live for. So can't nobody ever tell me that I'm wrong. Cause I'ma ride out with you still, the night is young. And we keep going, we go, we go, we go. We wake back up and do it all again. And we know, said fuck the world, we ride until the end. When all is said and done, look what we've become. I just want you to know that I did it for you. Let me make this clear, I'm not difficult, I'm just about my business. I'm not into fake industry parties and fake agendas. Rock with people for how they make me feel, not what they give me. Even the ones that hurt me the most, I still show forgiveness. I love my mother more than life itself, and that's a fact. I'd give it all if somehow I could just rekindle that. She never understands why I'm so overprotective. The more I work, the more I feel like somehow they're neglected. I want Kaya to go to college just to say we did it. My child with Aaron would have been 16 any minute. So in some ways I feel like Kaya is the both of them. It's like he's Kaya's little angel looking over him. And I know Jelani will always love me and I'll always love him. And I'm just his little sister, not Nicki Minaj when I'm around him. Gee, we did it. Let's leave this imprint. Just finished writing. This is the pink print.